The first lesson is to capture moment in time. Imagine that, no, just think about every moment that we pass. It isn't come back to, it isn't happen twice, right?
Yeah.
For example, you graduate from high school. It never happened twice, right? So learn photography is to capture every moment. In case the moment we can enjoy it twice, right? We're thankful that you and I, both of us, still having birthday each time, each year. Or if not? Next, to remember what people look like at a certain time. Have you imagined in nowadays, I know you're the year of teenage or early 20. Have you ever imagined what am I look like when I'm a baby? Photograph is a tool make you rewind. Oh, this is what I look like when I'm a baby. Oh, this is what my parents look like when they are young. And this is the first time they meet, something like that. And also, this time will remind you to the maybe, sorry, people who has passed away, your best friend, your beloved, or something. Next, to be creative. And I met someone who said that I can't be creative, I can't learn photography, I don't know what is art. But when he started to photo something he liked, he's so creative at all. Really, really, I mean, like, photography is not only capture what you like, but only the light, also the maybe the favorite places. His favorite places, it can be another person's favorite places too. Fourth, it will make you appreciate the world around you. Think about it. It's not photograph is not always you can take the camera DSLR or SLR, but you can take your phone camera. For example, you are walking around, hang out with your friends, and you see, oh, that bird is so cute and something, and you capture it. It will make you appreciate what is world around you. To capture the world the way you see it. Have you ever maybe imagine or maybe you feel it something someone that really really never confidence about themselves, maybe your friends don't want to capture in a camera or something, but once you capture him or her, he will like, oh, I'm so pretty, oh, this is what I look like with your photo. And that's why the person is see what you see about her. Photography fits in your life. Yes, it's true. Everywhere you go, you see something you like, something interesting, you capture it and show it to the world. Last one, a skill you can show off easily. Nowadays, we can show off every skills that we have. And by you learn about photography, you can show your photograph skill up to the world. You can, after you capture it, you cannot only just print out and show it to your family or your friends, no, but you can post it to your Facebook, Instagram, or something, so the world has know what